Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help.
Right, here I are back in Boston again for the second time. It's still as busy as last time. There's a library and traffic, and I hear music playing over there. Yeah, it's all cool. That is 673 Marathon Place. It was right there early this year that the marathon bombings happened.
Yeah.
like the irritator. This really isn't how I would have expected the bus to end, but my train, which is due at 6:45, it's now almost an hour late, and it's still not here. And I went upstairs to ask, and not really very helpful. So not very impressed with the moment. Train really needs to turn up very soon. I'm finally on the train now. It's ended up being about an hour late, but I'm finally on my way now. Hopefully I'm getting back to my way soon. And just unfortunate this stupid train delay happened, because aside from that, the whole day's been good. I've enjoyed my time in Boston. It was great. Got to see, just walk around, see stuff, have dinner. Yeah, it was all good. It was nice to see Boston again as well. But from that, yeah, pretty much that's it. Yeah.
Troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows.